What happened to your arm? Yeah, why?
Tired.
Oh, I see. If you don't want to play, it's fine. You don't have to. I just, cause, Shepherd Senpai Girl's gonna be watching, so, you know, give me a second. How do I send link? Here we go. Don't mind this. That's just the, that's just the link I need to copy.
No, maybe not.
6 minutes to defend. And they're right there. Okay.
Spy is a sniper. He's going up top of the spawns. Hooting behind you. Hooting behind you.
Holy moly!
He's good for good.
Gotta do. I'm screwed. Yeah, we're just gonna take this. Am I dropping frames?
I'm gonna put another teleporter back where I had it.
48, 30. Oh yeah, I'm dropping frames. Oh no. My computer's still not made. Oh yes. Oh no, I don't. No, I'm not.
Don't want to do this thing about Spy?
Dropping frames. I feel like
don't worry, I support our.
I support President Biden. 100%.
Okay.
Thank you, Brandon. Jesus, I didn't expect that.
Yeah. I'm capable of doing a lot of
things. You know I had to do it to him. I'm dead, I'm dead. Not dead yet, baby.
Some health.
Yeah, yeah. I need to give a good ratio of desktop audio to my audio.
You again. Nice to meet you.
Was that not the right one? I'm streaming, aren't I?
Fucking sniper watch.
I'm streaming, aren't I? Here, why don't I give her the YouTube gaming link instead?
I'll be watching from the nosebleeds, but I love this concert.
Oh yeah. Look at the special effects behind me, it's beautiful.
I don't think so. I'm gonna have to make it public. Public. Update. Your wireless security updated.
I do not see a cart moving, ladies.
Anyone like an Uber charge?
Aww.
I'm going.
Trying to get my stream up to see how it's looking. Oh yeah, I'm dropping frames. No, I'm dropping frames.
Someone behind us, I think.
We're blue now,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it's someone.
Yeah.
It's not a sniper.
He's down. Level one around the corner. Down.
Okay. Thank you for all the love and support you've given me. Everyone who decided to freaking fail. Okay, here we go.
We got for the sticky spam under the cart.
Overwatch, I swear! Shut up, no one cares about your Overwatch. No one cares about your Fortnite either.
That's a bad thing. There's a guy that keeps sticky spam in the cart like a douche.
Listen, there's no such thing as being a douche and sticky spam. Those things just don't go together. I did it! Finally. I don't have to do this freaking concert thing again. This is fine. Brandon, thank you. Not even a little, you know.
Sentry down.
Three people watching, yeah? That's one thing I'm expecting.
The payload is nearing a checkpoint.
I do not see a cart moving, Labor.
It wasn't even, that wasn't even a market carton, it wasn't a crew.
My god, this is bad. Oh,
I love getting wrecked. Oh,
I do not see a cart moving, ladies.
What?
The cart is bloody stopped.
Aw, fucking spy keeps jumping in the cart.
Don't you dare try to freaking kick me. I'm just setting up a stream, man.
You can, but, eh.
No, what?
Dude, quit trying to kick him.
Oh, German.
Yeah, generally the controllers are terrible in this game.
Not generally, like there's no good controllers for this game. We'll play Fortnite, Brandon.
Oh my god, I can't.
Got two kills in a row, baby.
I have no idea.
It's a spy.
The controller at once.
Oh, he's dead. Okay. Let's go, baby. Mouse and keyboard are the tits for this game. Get rid of this. It's a sniper's fine. Okay. You guys do you. Oh, soldier incoming.
Why is that charged?
Oh, yo! Okay, Okay, sensor around the corner.
patient with me. I have autism.
Brendan, what is he not dead? Oh my god, thank god I killed him. I was about to say.
Dude, he's not moving in spawn. Hello?
Yeah, if you want a freaking call, then that's fine.
He literally just said be right back. Can't you read?
I just dropped my
phone. Don't go in there.
Oh shoot.
So he is idle.
Yellow.
Plugging in a controller.
Plugging freaking controller? Screw you.
I'm playing
with the controller.
Why are you playing with the controller? Why is T
Center's down?
What happened?
Teleporter and dispenser are not.
Here's
probably turn up my microphone. There we go. Because I tend to forget that my microphone is no longer right at my face and is instead on my computer monitor. I have it set up for my old mic, and it's default for that. So. I'm dead. Oh yeah. Level 2 sentry. Delicious. You know, that's the icing on the frickin' cake.
Oh, I made cheesecake. It actually turned out really good.
Did it now. What flavor?
Yeah, that was the worst medkit in the fucking game.
Brandon, do you remember what Mr. Chatfield's favorite type of cheesecake is?
I don't know what kind of cheesecake.
I'm an idiot. Stop kicking him! No, don't kick Spin. Don't kick him. Come on.
Kick him.
He's just a free to play. He's gonna get kicked in 15 minutes anyway. No. We're not. He hit reg cock block.
Okay. Let's try that.
Try it. Screw this. Don't kick him either. I'm dead.
Why do I have 6 messages from you on Discord?
3 are images, 2 are links, Brendan.
Why?
Well, one was the link so I could give it to her. The other one is images that were custom to the DDLC mod. Uber. I'm screwed.
That's racist. That's a racial.
That's a racial slur, my friend says.
Yeah.
Interesting.
You don't call people monkeys.
Show hear it in the stream, Brendan. Show hear it in the stream. Well, this is.
I'll study for Spanish right now.
Hi there.
What happened?
I should probably study for Spanish right now, but I really don't feel like it.
Spanish is non-existent.
Spanish is stupid. Don't study.
I have a test tomorrow, so I mean, like,
the
good thing is that it's more
complicated. Yeah, Spanish is easy. Come on, I'm dead.
Here, you can speak English,
dude,
you can speak
laughing,
Spanish.
Like everything is okay.
Everything is great. I love everything.
It is so close. Just touch it.
But, I mean, hey, people can change.
Hey, listen. Because I can talk depressed doesn't mean I am depressed 24/7. Ooh!
I am an octopus does not mean I'm octopus 24/7.
I can, sure. No, just because you look like an octopus doesn't mean you are an octopus. You see, you know?
Hentai.
Even if I. Brandon, shut up. You know what? I'm not gonna say anything. I'll just let her hear it on the screen. Delicious. I love getting screwed in the back
That gay.
Don't you love being screwed in the back, Sarah? I don't. All empathy is gone. It just replaced by horror. Brandon, kill me, please. Oh shit. There we go. See, how hard was that? Okay. I don't have a rocket later. So anyways, you were asking me about Fortnite, and I told you I have no clue. Well, that was half true, half a lie. I have Fortnite downloaded onto my computer. I just haven't played it.
Because he's gay.
Because it looks like trash, and it probably is. So,
Fun, I saw Musil play it.
Okay.
Oh, come on.
Was about to warn him too, but I don't want to use voice chat.
Bye bye, birdie.
Okay, he's dead. Okay, I'm dead. Sentry? Aww. How was animating going? What is this? Screw you. Scroll.
Wait.
You there, buddy? You alive? I think Sarah's dead.
Oh. That's a.
Or maybe her audio's cut off. Her audio tends to do that sometimes.
No, Sarah's only pressing you.
I see.
Yeah, it lasted for a minute.
Of course.
I saw it go on. I'm like,
That's what old girls say. They call me and then they leave me on mute forever. Screw you, spy! You freaking.
I'm so sorry.
It's fine though. Alright, here we go. Depression, counteractives. Okay. You know, there's a scout at like 64.
Depression, I know a good musical for you.
Is it that one by your friend, Aaron?
What? No, but do you want to go see it?
I'm probably going to see it. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, shoot. Get out!
Wow, you weren't supposed to go that way.
Brandon, you didn't specify.
Well, I expected you not
you
to.
You play
be
the
retarded.
Main antagonist? Are you following in my footsteps, Sarah?
I just got switched to a role that was the bully, basically.
Screw this.
Girl.
Why the hell am I going for that? Yeah. Sorry. I'm just surprised at my own not smart. Oh, I almost said a non-Christian word, Brandon. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, but, Stop it!
Why do I try? Say why do I try?
Why do I try?
Oh, I want her to say it.
I already said it. You freaking sped.
Fuck you.
No,
I wanted her.
Brandon wants you to call him Shepherd Senpai again.
Okay, whatever.
No, I said why do I try?
Oh my gosh, next year's gonna be like hell.
Oh, I think you're going to enjoy next year. Nah, that's fine.
Will you, like, attend my funeral if I die?
Sure, I'll do it.
This is yours for the free cake.
Free cake? Excuse me?
I really like free cake. Like, whenever there's my like friend three looks of like they're about to get murdered, I'll...
Ooh! Wait, I'm sorry. I'm going ham. Ooh, he died. He killed himself. Oh, I guess that's what happens when you're emo. Oh, I'm dead. Spy! Brandon, thank you for the warning.
I thought you saw him.
No, I'm speaking to someone, and I'm, like, not even paying attention to the game.
Oh my god.
Brandon! You're kidding, Brandon! Brandon!
I don't know what to say!
Brandon, where are you?
Help! Help! Help!
Where
help.
Are you? Brent,
oh my god.
I saw you down the hallway,
I'm
but you were to
for
the.
His boyfriend.
What? Excuse me?
What?
Oh, have you know I am 100% heterosexual. No. Yes. Brandon, she's accusing me of being a fag. No! Uber! Uber, 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 Uber! I have never
this
been to Uber Jobber. God dang, man. Get headshot by a white kid. You know, I really hate getting headshot by white kids. It's like my one pet peeve.
I've done that to you like at least a few times.
What happened, Brandon?
30 times.
I've died 38 times and killed 27 people. We used Uber. No, yeah, this guy is definitely some sort of like expert TF2 player. Screw off. Spy.
Oh, Pyro.
What
right,
happened?
Right.
Where?
Oh, I should have gone the head first.
You should have.
Okay. Looks like you're just two arms out. You're gonna turn into a
okay.
Butterfly.
Brandon, go back. Head back, Brandon. Okay. Yeah, head back. I just love getting screwed. What? Don't worry about it.
My bucket is going places that I do not want.
What happened? Yeah, sure. Callate. Draw the bangs, freaking. Ooh! Brandon. Oh, sentry. Oh, mucho autismo. Oh, shit. Okay, here we go. Oh, I'm dead. I have no idea what's going on in your head.
Where'd my pen go? Oh, found it.
If I were to animate, I would add a lot of cleavage, no body. And you got yourself a clickbait video. Congratulations.
So basically, fan service.
Yes, that is how you do it in the DDLC community, and in every community. As a matter of fact,
Bob's and Vagine.
Bob's and Vagine, as my wise friend has said. Okay, there's a pyro going in. I'm gonna die because I'm freaking brain dead. Brandon, help me. Jesus, help. Oh God, help. Oh God. God.
In Deutsch.
AIDS. Is that Deutschland? Aid?
Nein.
I need aid in pushing this cart. Autist. Frick! Okay, here we go. I'm doing this so Sarah gets free cake at the funeral. I'm dead. Sure. Mr. Cyan is dead. How is Turquoise team?
Remember when I asked
of course.
Did you ever dress up on the night?
I'm dead. Yeah.
And they didn't?
Yeah.
Well, we were in for a treat.
Brandon.
They followed us like old people.
Brandon.
What?
Listen.
The
Turquoise team teachers dressed up as old people for the 99th day of school.
And then, like, when I asked the teacher, I think it was with Taki, and she's the paraprofessional.
Who? Oh, okay.
Taki, you should know her.
No, I don't know her.
You don't? Well, she was helping me drama last year.
Oh, I think I might know her. I just don't freaking remember, like, her name. It's time to go, baby. Oh, shoot. Well, you know, that's a nice expectancy rate. What race was your grandmother?
I
just
really
out of curiosity.
Like 5-10
white.
Minutes max.
Okay, the never mind.
Why
okay.
You ask?
Just curiosity.
Oh,
do I really want to know?
No. Probably
okay.
Not.
Now I kind of do, so
Asians tend to live less than whites.
They tend to live more than whites.
Do they live more?
The Japanese live. Yeah. Japanese live longer than whites.
Oh, do they? Okay, then screw you then. What do you spell? Oh, I know what you speds are doing now. Okay.
What did they do?
You guys don't act like speds so much anymore because it sounds...
Edonomics.
Trigonometry, baby. Trigonometry. Okay. We won!
Hell yeah!
Whoa! Woo! Hey!
Been above bust a nut after this one, man.
My back hurts.
You displeased your god.
So your back is being hurt? Well, it's nice to meet you.
How do you...
What?
Nothing, nothing. Here, why don't we entertain you with a nice game of high tower?
I'm not really looking at my screen right now. I'm animating.
You're what?
I'm animating.
Oh, animating. Oh, no. Brandon. Expert.
What?
Expert class contracts now.
Those are my favorite. Those usually involve domination.
Yeah. You think I'm good enough to dominate a soldier, scout, or pyro?
Yes.
Whoa, Sarah, language.
What? I didn't say anything weird.
What? No. Okay, sure.
What do you think I said?
I thought you said a bad word.
Which one?
I can't say it.
Just say what it starts with, then.
My Christian family would beat me. No, they wouldn't. Okay, give me a...
Lies.
Brandon, I will... smite you. I will roll you up and freaking.
Oh, for a second, I thought you would say I will slap you. I'm like, huh.
No. Sarah says that this game is popular in their game in their school now.
What are you playing?
Team Fortress 2.
Oh. Competition begins. Is that the same thing as Fortnite?
It is not. How you cannot compare that game to this. Fortnite is an excuse. Okay, no, you know what? I'm not gonna put out my opinion because this is on stream. And so everyone's gonna just freaking hate me. Anyone who would find this video would hate me. All I can tell you is I think Fortnite is a interesting concept. It's okay gameplay-wise, but it doesn't, in my opinion, it doesn't capture my attention. Like, I could play it as like a one-off if I ever did get this channel, like, if I did get this channel, you know, working, I would have that as like maybe like a one-off thing, but I would never play it more than like once or twice at the most. Like, it's not my slice of tea, probably cake. I'm an idiot. Why did I say tea?
Because you're at a loss of words and trying to make this as friendly as possible so nobody would hate your channel.
Yeah, that's about it. Anyways, I'll stream.
Okay.
Damn it, Spa, you could have helped me there.
Because everyone now we're categorizing popularity for how many wins you have in Fortnite.
Yeah, that's so true. Everybody at my karate place just talks about Fortnite. And then my instructor said anyone who talks about Fortnite next has to do 50 push-ups.
Thank you.
I don't really know what it is. I was fine.
Thank you. Fortnite is definitely interesting concept. Again, like I said, but, you know. Oh, yeah, but you know, you couldn't play it. Okay, there we go.
What?
You couldn't, I wouldn't be able to play it very well.
You seem pretty good at video games.
Yeah, but, like, I mean, it's inconsistent. Sometimes I play like a freaking boss with like a 1-2 kill streak, Or, no, freaking idiot. 20 to, like, 3. Sometimes I die more than I kill, so. It's a double-edged blade.
I've been working on the animation for, like, 2 hours.
I see. Come up, buddy.
And I think it's, like, 3 seconds long.
Is it?
My life is wasted.
I don't put, effort
into... And now I have a horrible hand cramp. Okay. Anyways.
I don't put effort into anything that takes more than 3 hours. Just saying. I mean, anything that takes more than an hour, I don't put effort in. Unless it's video games, in which I put more than 3 hours. I have 1,000 hours in this game. Plus. 1,000 plus.
I don't know whether to say that's a problem or not, but then again, I spent, like, quite a few hours on Super Smash Brothers, so, eh.
You spent an hour on 3 seconds of footage. Okay.
I'll send you the animation later if you want.
Sure.
It might take 2 days to do this
action. Ooh, no, stop it. Oh yeah, get freaking wrecked with your butter knifing. You don't know how to play this game. Somebody touched on my noose.
Okay, I'll save this as animation number 6.
Do it.
That's hilarious.
And I'll delete animation number 5.
Don't do it.
And now this is animation number 5.
Okay. No! Okay, thank God. I'm dead. Backstab. Should've just pulled out my frickin', you know, my pickaxe.
Butter knife.
Gotta go on doo-doo. Oh yeah, I saw that, yeah. You should just chill stream here. This is a very chill stream.
I'm a bit of a scientist myself.
Yeah, just chill with us for the stream, is what I would do. Melee, you idiot! I gave you the ability to melee!
Boy, stay calm.
But I wanted to melee him, but he took out his rocket launcher. He took out his rocket launcher. I'm dead. Wow, what an autist, he says. Ha 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 ha, I bet you think you're actually really funny. Oh, that guy just glid. I think the high school is better than middle school, except there's no Mr. Sesenti in the high school, so.
Oh yeah, he literally lectured my entire bus.
Yeah.
I just turned up my volume, not really wanting to hear anybody right then and there, so.
I would have loved to have heard him scold everyone.
Sure.
Yeah. Right, Brandon? Don't you just miss how Mr. God dang. Mr. Sesenti,
I miss how Mr. Sesenti used to talk on the microphone.
Oh.
That was nice.
I remember when Mr. Sesenti thought that unbelievable was two words.
Oh, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. There was a guy at my school, and...
Oh! I didn't notice the sniper there. I don't like this. Any guy that does that is mostly considered as, you know, not exactly... I'm gonna stop. A lot of kids in my school are... boys in my school are made fun of because of, you know, they just hang out with girls.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I'm sure he's nice. He just...
Isn't that other guy?
There we go. He's down. Yeah, well, you see, I guess it's different for each person, I guess. Come on, buddy. Come on. No. I melee'd you. Screw you. How the frick do you smurf in TF2? Hold L. I have a 30-page memoir on the fictional biography of the meme war.
If a man manifesto.
I'm gonna name it My Struggle. No one killed him. Thanks for that. There we go.
So how's swimming?
Oh, swimming's great. Hey, Brandon, it's Ricardo. Like,
what level did you take? I heard there's 1, 2, and 3.
No, there's more. It's oh, I'm dead. Yep, critted. It's more than, it's up to 6. 6 highest, 1 lowest. You're gonna die, please, Microsoft don't. PowerPoint.
What? Hey.
He's still alive. Never mind. Yeah. There's levels 1 through 6.
Okay. Which one do you
take? I take 4+, simply because I'm not very good at the advanced tactics. That's why I don't take. No, I'm kidding. I feel a little bit not comfortable doing the level 5 things. I'm also freaking not dead. Someone help, please. You popped Uber for no reason, man. All I did was shoot rockets at you. Okay.
Are you gonna tell me more about?
No, yeah, no. What do you want to know? Like, what do you want to know? Like, honestly, I have no idea what you want to know. Like.
Like, is it fun?
It's fun.
What's the activity?
Good time. But don't forget to bring a camera.
We can do, well, we've only done buoyancy tests and the initial test to see what level you're in, but supposedly we're gonna do cool stuff like water polo or something.
Really?
Oh yeah. You do water polo and volleyball.
Screw you. I hope you die. Give me a second. I'm sorry. What? Brandon, is it the guy we were just playing with? No, it didn't. Okay, sorry. Wasn't talking to you. Was talking to someone who killed me.
But they get
because video games are freaking. Don't even worry about it.
Oh, don't worry. I have my
mobile. Oh, you can't see this. Check that out. Well, you can't because you're not frickin' on the game, but yeah, okay.
No, I'm watching.
Oh, okay. Brandon sent me this. I don't appreciate that.
What did he send you?
What did I send you?
He sent me that profile you were just viewing. No rockets. Brandon, I'm dead.
Brandon's
down?
I'm dead.
Nicht der Hilfe.
Ricardo and Mortimer. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. You're done now.
Holy shot, Noir, you're on what? Fire.
Okay, so you're watching my game, right, Sarah?
Yeah, you're on. Okay.
Check this out, Sarah. I'll just leave you to sink that in for a second.
What?
Did you not see it?
You were on fire.
No, you're probably not there yet. Oh, yeah, it's buffering. Yeah, there it is.
Oh, no.
The gun that you're holding? building?
Yeah, look at that.
It looks like somebody decorated a flamethrower that was a Christmas tree, but they were dead
off. What? No. No, this is a minigun. No, look at its name.
Oh, wow.
Beautiful. I can't play this class. I have to get Dominate. I don't even have the contract open. I do have the contract open. Everything is pain. Everything is suffering. Oh, he's glitched. There we go. Okay. Don't die. Here we go. Oh!
Why?
Don't get me wrong, Sayuri is my favorite character. Could you say that again?
What?
Could you say that again? What's your favorite character is?
I only have one favorite character.
Yeah, could you say it again?
I'm trying to remember. I'm getting it mixed up with... Yeah, Yui. Sorry, I'm getting it mixed up with...
Yui.
Yeah, Yui. You know... Okay. So...
I did.
Oh, you know what else?
What happened?
Hi Q's in my birthday now. I like that
hit
a lot.
Do you know?
Do you want me to send you some pictures?
Sure.
You're probably gonna regret this, but I mean, like...
I have no regrets.
You have no regrets?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you 100% sure you have no regrets for this?
I don't regret anything. There's no regrets. I mean... Delicious! You get that little sweet voice that you get whenever you're talking about freaking relationships. Yeah. You get this little like giddy voice. No mas, you're making me think of Yuri, and that's not good. I mean, not Yuri, Sayuri. And that's not good. No, don't get cut in the wall, you! Yeah, you're mostly like Natsuki. But Natsuki doesn't laugh like that.
Hey, stop.
You're making me feel very uncomfortable. Mm. I'm dead. What happened? Yeah, I realized. My voice isn't made for women. Konnichiwa, sama surakura shiro barakatura. Japan. Japan. I still have not received those images.
Oh yeah, they're coming.
I feel like this is something illegal, and I don't appreciate it.
Wait, what are these images again?
You'll see.
Stop moaning.
I'm not moaning.
I'm calling the police.
The thing is, I've had really bad depression my whole life.
Hey.
Why do you think I'm late to school every day? Because most days, I can't even spend
Stop it.
What reason is there to do anything when I only
Stop it. Stop. Go play your Pokemon. Stop. Hey, that's my life. Yeah. So one of the only reasons why I like Sayuri so much, because that's what I usually tend to do. I don't care about my feelings, because everyone else is more important. Right, Brandon?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, we have received the image. Alright, and screw me. Okay, hold up. Mm-hmm. Let me get... Here we go, now we're in spawn and we can see this. Tiny. Tiny. Air. He's just shy around strangers. What are you doing? What is this? You like little children?
You said you have no regrets.
Sarah, but you like little children.
That's not okay.
What are you talking about?
Is this not a little children? Child.
But they're so shippable. I mean, they're both in high school, so...
Okay, thank God. Thank God, I thought they were... Fine.
Yay!
I thought it was a freaking, like, toddler.
No. I know that there's some really weird anime, most of them are gay, when it comes to
that. Stop it!
Like, I mean... they just like you together.
Oh, stop. There's no god. Oh my god. I got this weird a furry has accepted a brony's pony porn.
I'm not sending you a brony porn.
Good. I don't appreciate two guys in bed. That's all I'm just gonna say right here, right now.
Oh, okay, then
That's about it. I don't freaking I don't care. There are no freaking regrets in this world that could ever amount to the pain I feel every day. Oh, and thank you for the right click!
They're just so perfect together. I mean, like... How important is it
to get? I'm friends with so many different sexualities, you have no clue. I'm dead.
Okay. I guess. Do you know if anybody likes you?
Great weather we're having today, huh?
Just tell me.
I know people did.
Interesting. But nobody likes you now?
Nah, not that I know of. And it depresses me that people would actually care about me that way, because, why would anyone care about me, huh? I'm useless.
I don't know. You have a pretty nice personality, I guess.
There we go.
You changed for the better. I mean, like, last year, I only thought of you as kind of annoying and,
Yeah.
Yeah, just really annoying. But now, I think you're a little bit more tolerable.
Screw you, scout. Okay, there we go. I don't know, man. It's an evolution, I guess. I don't think... I haven't really... haven't really changed. I think what happened, and
no,
I...
You've definitely changed.
Mm-mm.
Sometimes
no.
Sometimes you can't see the change because you're already used to it, but other people...
Sarah.
You're not used to
listen,
it.
Listen, I've always been like this. This is just the first time you're seeing it. Seriously. No, seriously.
Maybe.
What you saw, what you met was the drama club side of me. That was
I don't really want, you know.
What you,
whether you notice or not, you're still changing.
Yeah. No, but I'm saying what you met there was the drama club me. That was the drama I was impressed with what I became with the drama club. Because with the drama club, I had become confident. I had become something that I actually liked. Okay, I saw myself in a good image.
Really?
I don't. Yes, and I don't really see myself that way. Normally.
Okay, now this is cute.
What is?
What?
What is?
Oh, I'm sending these to you after.
Brandon. Freaking anime
what?
Pleb. Where is your animes? What animes do you watch? Yes. Yes.
I don't watch any anime.
Brandon, enable the spirit of Halloween.
Ooh, does he have any anime recommendations for me?
Brandon,
I
do you have any...
I wanna watch Kirk on a basket,
do you have any anime recommendations?
Kill
a
Kill.
She says, he says, he says, Kill a Kill.
Kill a Kill?
Yeah, Kill a Kill. Sure, well, okay, I'm dead.
Have you seen Mirai Nikki?
Have you seen Mirai Nikki? Brandon.
He?
Yeah.
No.
Okay,
no.
He says no.
Yes, he has?
No, he hasn't.
No?
No.
Hmm. Well, what's his preferred genre when it comes to this stuff?
What's your preferred anime genre? Can I just say hentai right off the bat?
No. I can't really give you some of
those unless you kind of want. Oh, are you talking about my favorite ones?
No, not you.
Okay, yeah. No, you're not into hentai, Brandon?
I mean, it's a pretty interesting genre.
He says it's a pretty interesting genre. Ouch!
Interesting genre, okay.
Yeah, I myself have never seen a hentai. Oh, hentai.
Yeah, you probably. Like,
only hentai I know is
no peeker.
What happened?
Anyway,
no peeker.
I mean, like,
that's the only hentai I know. The profile picture there.
Okay.
Dovahkiin left the game. Don't let's just say it's not a pretty one. It's not one that I would recommend. And I haven't even seen the thing, like, completely because I'm not into that. So, like, based on...
Fudas?
There are no Fudas in this one, Brandon. Not from what I was able to gather! Are Fudas gay, Sarah?
Are what?
Are Fudas gay?
Our food is gay.
Are Fudas gay? You don't know what a Fuda is? You don't know what a Fuda is?
What?
You don't know what a Fuda is? A girl with a male extremity?
Oh, I know what that is.
Yeah, do you think those are gay?
Yeah, they're bi. I'd say they're bi.
Interesting. I've just received them.
Oh yeah, they said.
I think I have. I think I've gotten them. Oh yeah, I did.
I should send even more. Let's see, what other ships do I really, really like? There's so many. I guess there is Morgiana.
Why do you like so many gay ships?
You have a problem with that?
I don't have a problem with gay ships. I don't.
Because they're absolutely adorable together.
Okay.
Fine, I'll send you some straight ones now.
Stop it. Okay, there we go.
And I will look up these text messages later, and probably Banjo, because that's what I usually do on the bus. When I can't access the internet, I just send things to people that I think either I'm pissed off by these, or that they just don't really care. So anyone, and just look to them and Banjo on the bus.
Oh my god! This guy really looks cute with this other guy. Oh my god, I can't wait until they get into that episode. I can't wait till they get canon. Oh.
They're gonna be so canon in season 2, though. They actually got, I think they got engaged, but they're still
Sarah. Freaking dying and like you're spouting out all this. I can't even. That. I did not mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. That was completely out of. Huh? I didn't mean to moan like that. And I don't moan. That's not my job. Ooh. Animals.
Yes.
You ought to be.
If you're trying to whistle, you just failed at it.
What happened?
If you're trying to whistle, you just failed at it.
I know how to whistle. You spit all over my thing, all over my desk. Oh my, that's really kawaii! Haha!
Oh, that's, what? Nah. That's actually kinda cute. Why not add Aladdin into the mix?
Brandon? I'm an idiot.
What?
I'm an idiot.
You too.
Why?
Also, Adrian is trying to ask Chico for stuff.
That's really adorable.
You do use. Oh, my back.
Interesting. Ooh. I guess that's gonna become a canon ship soon. Okay, now that
Thank
is
you.
Art right there. That is good art right there, I say. Yes, if I do say so myself. Good art right there, if I do say so myself.
He can play what he wants! Oh yeah, isn't Moose Tits now playing Fortnite, Brandon?
Yeah, he plays Fortnite.
They're cute together. Gender switches, okay?
Ooh. I'm dead.
I don't know what that is.
He conga'd! Everybody wants the yellow submarine. The yellow submarine. I don't know how the yellow submarine goes, so you can screw off. Hey, screw off. Could you get on the cap, Brandon? I'm dead. Yeah.
Why?
Because they're gonna cap in a second.
Okay. I will not cap unless I am called daddy.
Call him daddy.
What?
Call him daddy.
Who?
Brendan.
No.
He won't cap the point if you don't call him daddy.
He won't do the what?
He won't capture the point if you don't call him daddy.
Capture the point? Senpai. Senpai is all I'm going to right now.
I think he's become immune to that drug. I'm dead!
Senpai!
Brendan, Shepherd Senpai.
Yes?
Go cap the point.
If he doesn't send all the things that I'm sending you, and I already sent you to him, if he doesn't.
He's not fond of gay relationships.
Oh, well then.
Brendan, if you don't cap the point, I will send you gays.
Hurry up and capture, like or capture, people. Or whatever you're doing. Okay.
He won't capture!
No.
Brendan, you
No, I will.
Okay,
I will, there's just a sentry.
I don't agree with whatever that is. Oh, who lives in a pineapple under the dead? Well, okay.
Damn it.
You missed a backstab.
Shut up. I got worried.
Okay, here you go. Here are some of my favorite ships for another one of my favorite animes I totally finished. Not really, but I mean, like, come on.
I wish my back could snap in a million pieces, and I would call myself daddy. I'm dead.
I got so many beautiful pictures.
Please come home.
I think you'll like this because it's straighter than before. What other ships do I like? Well, I like the free ships. Oh, free ships. They're so cute together.
What was that? Oh, enter?
Oh,
enter
so
is
good.
Party chat?
Come on, do Amsterdam. Give me a sec, I have to Amsterdam.
Bam. No.
I'm not keeping my eyes off that one. Maybe I could send you Carla and Nuts. I guess I can send you those too. That'd be good.
I have just received the images.
You have received them?
I'm gonna eat myself.
Why?
What is this? What?
They're straight.
What are you doing with your life?
But they're straight. I thought you would like it.
There's a... No! No, okay. There's a male with no pants.
What?
There's a male with no pants.
Where?
How do you not see it?
I don't.
That's racist.
They all have pants on.
72 out of 95. The 72nd image out of the 92, out of the 95 pictures. Woo! Yeah! Ugh. The cutest girl in the world was able to get... Namaste!
What's another good ship that I like? I don't know if that should make it straight or gay. It probably will be gay because I really like them together. I like them together more. No.
Happy Valentine! 14 minus 2 equals 17. Of course. No.
I think it's Karma and Nagisa.
You idiot. That's just the date for freaking Valentine's Day.
What about it?
I just revealed to everyone that I'm not European and that I am American. Because I didn't know. Okay! We're dead because you taunted with me. You're dead because you taunted with me. Oh, you're dead. Okay, here we go. I will admit, I do like one of the images. It may.
Which one?
It's second to last you've sent me. It is now in my camera roll. Consider yourself, consider yourself, not pleasured, that's the wrong word, honored. Dead.
Yeah, they're kind of trapped.
Traps are gay.
Yeah, John said he wanted.
Brandon, what do you think of traps, Brandon?
Traps are gay.
Do. I know what song that is. It's an Undertale one, and I'm gonna stop singing it immediately. I will also be right back.
Did you fucking see that?
Quietly.
You were capping.
Oh, he sounds like a tattoo kid. I love it.
Alright, guys.
So do
I'm about to unveil the best strategy in the entire game.
Brandon.
illegal foxtrot across the entire map.
Terrible.
What? Excuse me.
Has a rape whistle, okay? No! He just got killed. How am I gonna get 5 kills as a soldier in a single life? Oh. Sorry. Should we invite Sam, Brandon? It's been a good. It's
Who's
been
Sam,
Sam Nathan's
so
brother.
Oh yeah.
Oh okay.
Uh huh. Do we have pizza?
Okay. Well.
Okay.
That's a lot of pizza.
You make me that.
That's a lot of pictures. All these pictures make me want to just die, to be honest. No! That wasn't very high. Okay. Backstab. I have a lot of friends because, see, I once had a girl who told me she doesn't like fake people. No, fake people. And so, I thought to myself, there's no such thing as someone who isn't fake. Socializing is all about faking. It's all about faking, Sarah. If you think about it, you can't say swears to an adult. That's faking. If you swear a lot, but you don't swear to an adult, that's faking socially. Cause that's not you. But you gotta.
Paro and Makoto. One of my favorite ships.
Stop with your ships.
No!
You're freaking. How many kills am I on? I am not on 5 yet. Brandon, I need one more kill. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please. I just need one more.
Do you know who Nathan Rossi is?
Who?
The guy named Nathan Rossi is replied hi.
May I ask who he is?
No. Because I don't know either.
Just a random guy? Hello there. Hello. Hey, what's up? Hello.
Yeah.
You took my health back.
That's my
one more kill to go. Did we team wipe?
Huh?
Where the hell are they? I need one more kill! And then I get five in a row. Please don't die.
I'm the scout.
Please don't die! Don't die! Thank you! Thank you. Oh my god. Oh!
What?
That's nice! That's great! Those images that you just sent. Someone just said Natsuki is best girl. You know where Natsuki goes? She goes.
Oh, you said Natsuki and Yuri together. That's a great idea.
I prefer Sayori and Natsuki together. That's between
Natsuki
you and me, though.
I'm also here.
Or Yui.
Can't talk. Natsuki and Sayori. Both small grills, both must be protected. I would enjoy to browse them after a few games.
Cool, now I have
292 pictures
in here.
Excuse?
And
like, most of them are like,
woo!
Oh yeah.
Like, dang.
Woo! Oh my god! I am on a fire, baby! Woo! I'm dead. Nah, this is where the cookie crumbles, baby. Oh my god! I done it! I've gotten 10 kills this life!
What's on you?
Woo! Woohoo! Oh, you're.
What's putting the green number that's counting down?
What, and where? You mean my ammo card. Oh no, he was friendly.
Anyways, I gotta go.
Okay.
Maybe I'll text you later. Or maybe you'll just get more annoying things.
I don't know.
Probably both. So, bye.
See ya. How about just screw off?
Belgians are not just for Christmas.
Belgians are just to be used as decorations. Excuse me. And just like that.